Alrighty guys, we are playing the Lucky Ducky Dollar Machine. $100 in to see what happens. Let me bet a dollar real quick. Hopefully nothing happens. Winning, right? I need that type of luck over here. Well, I'm hoping more will come your way, ma'am. Thank you. Go red. Something, please. Go red. Oh man, the peace sign was up there too. I was really hoping that would come through. Something, please. Triple, triple, triple. Shoot ducks. No. Could have gave me that double, 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 but all right. Come on, something, please. Ah. Come on, let me shoot some ducks. Want something. Why? Tea? No ducks, no nothing. Wow. I think I only got like one red screen. I don't even know I got a red screen or not. Losing so bad I can't even remember. Ooh. Look at that, guys. Caught the anchor right there. Nice. Come on, give me my double up. Come on, duckies. I know you got a little bit more in you. I wish you would have went red. Got the T pattern in there, but that would have sealed the deal. How about now? Nothing. Come on, ooh, T. Shoot duckies? No. I ain't gonna lie, guys. If I get down to 100, I might as well cash out. Breaking even, it's better than losing. Can't even go red for a mixed bars. That's crazy. Shoot ducks. Something. No. Come on, baby. Not one time I could shoot ducks. That's crazy. Come on, something. Shoot duckies. My gosh. Oh, finally. Got stepladder, 30 credits. Would have been nice if the red screen would have came out, then the duckies came out, but hey. Caught the stepladder. The peace sign was on there too, but you know me, I don't look at that. I go for the minimum. Okay, we got some shoot ducks. Now I just need a cool red screen. Nice lion head. Oh, something, please. Bro, whatever. Could have gave me another step ladder, but this is the VGT. sessions usually go this way. Gets me all hyped up and cuts me short from glory. Let me shoot ducks. Nope. How about now? Something, please? Nope. Something, please? Nope. Alright, last spin of the day, guys. Yeah. I'm gonna profit with $2. It was nice little fun. It's 10 minutes long already, guys, so... lucky duck. Won't find you again. Alrighty, guys. We are playing Fox and a Run. It's been a while since I've seen you, Foxy. Hopefully something happens. $100 in. Let's see what happens. T? 60 credits? No? Nothing? Alright, let me bet a dollar real quick, guys, so I can have an even amount. Alright, now everything max bet. Man, the bingo cards on here is just brutal. Oh, damn it, I only bet two. Okay. Oh well. You keep on giving me like the bingo card that I would play on the Lucky Duck and stuff. Come on. Bet a dollar real quick. Don't do nothing. Okay. A little something. Come on, 15? Not even 15 credits, bro. One of those dead moments on these machines. Yeah. $15? Okay. Ooh, now it's 60 credits, I think. Or 30 credits. Oh, yeah. Nice. I just wish it would have went one more time, then would have had that pyramid in there, but red screen is better than no red screen. Nothing. Oh, step ladder, okay. Do it again. would have been nice back-to-back step ladders. bingo cards on these machines are just identical to Red Ruby and Mr. Moneybags. The bingo card doesn't even look too good. If that would have dropped right there, man, that would have been a epic moment. Oh man. Come on, 222, go red. Okay, caught 30 credits. Go red. Ah, I didn't want to go red again. Jeez. Come on, baby. $15. Nope. Give it $500. Something, please. Okay, another 30 credits. Two. You done? Okay. Let's open another 30 credits. 15. Come on, dude. Ooh, 15. Well, my brother is about to leave, wanting to leave, so I was going to cut it short, stop at 100. Had a nice little run on it. I don't think I can do much on it. So, it was fun while it lasted. And last push of the day, guys. Well, actually, I got $2 more, so let's go break even. Something or I'm leaving. Damn it, you really did something. The T patterns and everything was up there, but alright. Go another 2. And 1 more 2 for the day, guys. Mixed bars. 10 credits. Alright, let's go with 3. Let me go with my freaking $100. Foxy, come on. Yeah, alright. That was good. And let me bet a dollar real quick. Time to break even and leave, guys. Yep, there you guys go. $100 in, $100 out. Thank you so much. Fox and a run. I'm gonna find you again. I'm gonna get you. Good times, baby.